Preeti Sanon, who is a Bollywood actress, has been brutally trolled for her recent magazine cover shoot of August as she is posted with a giraffe who is hanging from the ceiling. Picture of the actress with the giraffe emerges as a controversy online, as on social media people are continuously commenting on how disturbing the portrayal is. She was trolled for posing with the giraffe, which was not real but just a dummy. Here are some of the trolls. Preeti Sanon's view on the controversy is, it was a normal photo shoot in a palace kind of hotel in London. The decor was in the wildlife zone. It's all fake. I'm an animal lover. However, Preeti's upcoming movies are Pani Pat and Luka Chupi, which will release in 2019, and Arjun Patiala in 2018. Swati report from Next9 World.
अगर आप भी बनना चाहते हैं एंकर और रिपोर्टर, वीडियो एडिटर, कैमरामैन या स्क्रिप्ट राइटर, तो हमें संपर्क करें।